So this is the,
no one's fighting over
the purchase price. I said you paid 600 or 650 in my head. Mm-hmm. There's still a balance of 700 outstanding. Mm-hmm. How are we going to get that 700?
So what they're willing to do is drop the case against you. Mm-hmm. Devin doesn't want to lay. There is a case. Mm-hmm. But Devin said we can do this amicably. All he wants is his money. And then
I'll give you everything.
This is your copy. So what we're willing to do is we'll go fetch the car from the border.
We can't get the car. I'll be honest with you, we're begging to get the car.
It's a big mission, Yaha. Devin just wants his money. He wants the 700, which is fair, ma'am. You know, he helped you. He trusted you. And you went back on your word. You haven't paid him in full. So you just need to pay him the outstanding 700,000 and you'll leave it. Otherwise, he wants to go to the extent of putting everything over social media. You don't want that kind of thing. You know what I mean? You don't want bad exposure for yourself or your business. Let's just sort it out amicably. Well, pay the man and let's move on. Can we come to an agreement?
Well, we need to come to an agreement.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Not what we want to.
I'll speak to the person Devin had an agreement with, and then I will let you know.
Who is that person?
It's the person he had an agreement with.
Your husband.